There are very, very few people on planet Earth who could ever say that they've completely mastered every intricate little thing about Microsoft Excel. It's the world's premier spreadsheet application, and it has been the industry standard for over 35 years. And there is a reason for that. Excel is more than a brand everyone knows. It is powerful. It does just about everything anyone could ask for in a spreadsheet. But one thing almost every Excel user has in common, not knowing enough. Entire books are written on the topic, and it's easy to master some of the more interesting and intricate tips that will make your time using the program a little easier and will make you look like a guru of high-tech spreadsheetery. Autofill your cells. Now, this is a no-brainer, but it's so easily overlooked. You start typing a series of repetitive things like dates. 1/1/20 and 1/2/20 and 1/3/20, etc. You know you're in for a long day. So instead, start those first few lines, then select all those cells and then move the cursor on the screen to the lower right part of the final cell, and you'll get what's called the fill handle. It'll turn into a big plus sign. Then you can click and drag it down or across all the cells, and then it will automatically fill in what you need. Voila! Text to columns. Say you've got a column full of names, but you want to split them out into individual first and last name columns. Instead of doubling up the columns and manually copying and deleting, you can take the easy way out. Select the data, then on the Data tab at the top, click Text to Columns. Choose to separate them by either the delimiters based on spaces or commas, which are great for CSV data values. Now you can sort just the way you want. Paste special to transpose. So you've got a bunch of rows going left to right, and you want them to be columns going up and down. Now you could drive yourself crazy moving everything around manually, or you can let Excel do the work in a second. Copy your data, select Paste Special, check the Transpose box, and click OK to paste it into a different orientation. And then everything flips. Columns become rows, rows become columns in just a few clicks. Quickly add without formulas. Got numbers in a spreadsheet you want to add in a GIF without the hassle of going to a new cell and creating a sum formula for the job? Well, Excel now offers a quick way to do that. Click the first cell and hold down the Control key, and then click a second cell. And then look at the status bar at the bottom, and you'll see the sum of the cells calculated for you. Best of all, this trick works across multiple cells. They don't have to be in a row, and it does much more than just add numbers. Freeze headers for scrolling. Now, working with a ton of data in a spreadsheet can be difficult, especially as you scroll up and down or left and right. The rows and the columns can be hard to track, but there's a simple trick to freeze your headers even as you scroll, making it easier to see where everything belongs. Go to the View tab and look for Freeze Panes. You can easily just freeze the top row by selecting Freeze Top Row, or the first column by selecting Freeze First Column. You can do both at once by clicking the cell found at B2 and selecting Freeze Panes. When you want to get rid of the freeze, just select Unfreeze Panes from the menu. These are just a few tips to make your life a little easier, but if you really want to dive into the world of spreadsheets, check out our guides at PC Mag. There's enough to learn for a lifetime of Excel.